No one cared who I was till I put on the mask.
Welcome back. It's Batman. It's good to see you again. I thought funny and crying, but now I'm back to it to enjoy this delicious meal. How's it been? Seems like the bad guys are getting a little tougher nowadays. But it's okay, I got them. I got Gotham. Don't forget to like and subscribe. So I can keep on giving you not the mukbangs that you want, but the mukbangs that you deserve. Look at this. Alfred got me a nice one today. Oh, you see that? Do you not see that cheese dripping? Oh, look at that drip. Look at that cheese just drip off you. Oh, that's some good cheese. Alfred knows that Batman needs a good burger when he's done fighting crime. Oh yeah. I'm about to give Alfred a bonus this Christmas, next few months. They did a cheese just like I like it. It has that drip to it. Oh yeah. Oh, you see that? You see that cheese action? Yeah. Just all that raw cheese right there, yeah. Also want to thank you all. I'm at like 70 subscribers right now. And I appreciate every single one of you for subscribing and helping me. Every subscriber is a person saved in Gotham. Oh yeah. Alfred even got me the sauce that I like. Tell me, have you ever had Culvers before? This is like my second time having it, and it's pretty good. I say top 5 for sure, burger places out there. those five guys on there in Whataburger if you've ever had it, but this is pretty good itself. Oh yeah. How are you all, by the way? Hope y'all all staying safe out there. You know, with the virus and everything. You said to eat without the mask, but I couldn't let anybody know my secret identity. That I'm really Bruce? Never mind. Oh yeah. It's a really good burger. what the heck happened to the bun? All that cheese. This is getting a little messy. I'll probably take the rest of this off camera. I can describe, if you want, a mukbang. Not that you want, the one that you deserve. I'll see you next time.